My name is Erick Greene. I'm a faculty member in the wildlife biology program at University of Montana. One of the very unique things about this wildlife biology program is that it is incredibly interdisciplinary. So this brings lots of different perspectives to the table. Just about all the faculty members in this program really work at lots of different scales, from very local to national, regional, and international. So for example, in my case, we're asking questions having to do with osprey conservation, and it turns out they've got problems with mercury, for example. So where's the mercury coming from? How is it affecting organisms in the aquatic ecosystems, including ospreys? Clearly, our research on ospreys is important for humans as well. But we've got some nest cameras up, and these have gone viral. There are people all over the world watching these things, but we're also using these helicopters, little helicopters with cameras, to fly over the nest so we can very quickly and safely figure out what's in the nests. My students and I are also very interested in how animals communicate with each other about danger, about predators. It turns out that basically lots of species, different species, they're all listening in on each other. So the chickadees understand what the robins are saying, the robins understand what the squirrels are saying, and so forth. This is opening the world on stuff we had no idea just a few years ago. I'd say that's fairly typical of this program. There's a wide range of the sorts of questions people ask, ranging from very basic, just increasing knowledge about stuff we don't understand about how the world works, to very applied, addressing specific sorts of conservation issues that are important locally, regionally, nationally, internationally. This is a fantastic place to be a student, to work, to come and live. The location is amazing. Here we are in the heart of the Rockies. And so for the ecology classes I teach, or animal behavior classes, or introductory biology classes, we've got this amazing natural laboratory literally right out our back door. And we can be out watching bighorn sheep going through the motions of getting their dominance hierarchy worked out, really close to bighorn sheep. Hop in the van, we're back at school. So I mean, there's probably, I don't know of any other schools in the world you can be this close to amazing wildlife and just natural conditions. It is so easy to get out the back door and actually do real wildlife biology. And so for an undergrad, there's a real rich opportunity to throw themselves into very interesting research and help out with it, or else develop it on their own for, say, a senior thesis or an honors thesis, but also get a lot of sort of one-on-one interactions with faculty members. And that doesn't happen at a lot of places.